All right, we're live from the East Coast Car Association Legendary Muscle Car Club Car Show in Forest Park, Queens. We're going to walk around. We got the live stream going, and we're going to go up and above the cars. Take a little bit of a walk. Might take a while, but let's have some fun.
They just burn out. There's no warning, nothing.
That's it. They just call me. I paid $2.50 for my gift.
That's how much they were.
Yeah,
they were. Got a couple Cadillacs in a row here.
Thank you. some hamburgers. I'll be right back. All right? Hello, my friend.
How are you doing?
Okay.
We have a Cutlass Oldsmobile, 1971 350 Rocket. We need you to go to your car because it needs to be moved. You're blocking some people who need to go.
Yeah, so the guys were doing a video. They're also going to find me into the row. They're like, we gotta go.
350
like,
Rocket.
Maybe on Tuesday.
So hold on, we got more cars. They gotta move.
There's like eight cars blocking, man. I need to leave.
Rosie and Andrew Rodriguez, your Chevy Mac Monte Carlo SS. We need you to get to your car. It needs to be moved.
My chances of winning the best.
Another Chevy Monte Carlo 1973. Walter, you need to get to your car. It needs to be moved. Thank you.
Oh, you put a lot of mileage in that car, right? You go back and forth to Arizona?
I tell John you guys
don't want to. Carl G, your 1967 Ford Mustang.
You bought it with a lot of miles.
We need you to get to your car. It needs to be moved.
Oh, okay. You just got that car.
Yeah. It's got 187 now.
Holy shit.
April or May, I came across the country 3 times.
Right. I remember you going back and forth. I'm watching. Yeah. I'm like, oh, shit, this guy goes.
I brought my cats. I got 6 cats and a dog. Okay. And I brought them across and we put them in.
And do you live in Howard
Beach? I'm in Broad Channel.
Broad Channel. Did you move out? I know you were doing some work. Did you move in?
We're in now.
Right. But did they raise?
Yeah, I went on 14 feet. The government allowed us to go up 12.
So I would think that going up high would be nice. Yeah, right? You can see the water now and see the beach.
Not really, but it's a much more nice view.
Right.
I got a row of houses on the street walking there. We're going to move back out to Arizona. I'm done here. I'm done.
Hospital.
Awesome.
That's how people come out. We needed this. Again, we had to cancel three car shows because of the rain. And look at this. We weren't even going to do this show until Legendary stepped up
again, a Chevy
and they
Equinox.
Participated to help us.
Plate Don D.
This is awesome.
We need you to
thank
move
you.
It. You're blocking some people awesome. Who need to leave.
Enough if you need to leave. Everybody's locked in until 3.
Where
did my Custis come from? You
were coming from this way, right?
I take a picture for the cars. Two spots open, two spots open. Then I gotta go back. There's another spot to pull. But I don't remember which car it was. But I took 700 pictures already. Yeah. I used to road trip. The girls do 18 second runs around the barrel. And I fire off on
40 shots. Oh, wow.
And they use the pictures that they do, and then they go home all week and train to do what they did home, and then they come back and they come in the check. Right?
Yeah.
Guy from Brooklyn. Right? Guy from Queens, a trained officer. Arizona.
All right, man. Good seeing you.
There's a 2009 Ford Mustang that's also blocking. Can you report to your car, please, and move it?
No.
2009 green Ford Mustang, could you please come? And a blue 63 Corvette. We need you guys to get to your cars, please. Some people would like to exit. Thank you.
Do you want to be a movie star?
In the back, outside, on the roadway, these cars blocking. That's all the way in the back, by the greenhouse. All right? Fox Police, I'm going to tell you, if you don't move your car, come back there. Fox Department cannot get their garbage trucks in and out because you're parked back there. advise you to go back there right now and move it before you get towed. All right, that's all the way in the back by the greenhouse. Thank you.
They just said that
we're watching everything. $5 will delete it.
Checking to see if we're from the house.
Yeah. Checking registrations, right? You know, they did that one time in here. legendary guys will share it. But it's on my website, Cadillac Country Club.
Oh, okay. Real busy. You didn't think it was going to be like
I think about 500 pictures. I'm normally out in Arizona doing rodeo, taking 10,000 at a time.
Oh.
But right now, my arm, holding this, a little bit of wind.
Yeah.
We'll make it.
Okay.
Just gotta wait for that hot dog line to get down.
Hey, you talk to one of the guys from that day, you don't have to wait for it, right?
Yeah. What's going on,
Attention everyone, I just want to give a shout out.
They got a bucket car over there, you can go sit in, take pictures. Yeah, it's like that way just a little bit, maybe one row over. Little purple one.
So I appreciate you, I didn't call your name, you still got love for you. But he was asking that you fill out your sheet, and I believe I walked around the truck. So I want to give a shout out to Wings Classic Cars Truck Bike of Plainfield, New Jersey. That's JB. Thanks for coming out. To Exclusive Auto Club, New Jersey, New York. Thanks for coming out. Mopar 360 New York Chapter. Thanks for coming out. Unforgiven CC Westchester Dutchess Long Island. Thanks for coming out. Pimpin' the Streets. Thanks for coming out. Wild Stallions, Brooklyn, Staten Island, thanks for coming out. We got the Bronx Mopar, thanks for coming out. We got the Empire Muscle Cars, thanks for coming out. We got Thras Neck Car Club and Cruise, thanks for coming out. And we got the Verrazano Car Club, New York, New Jersey, Big Sexy and Kiki. We got the Memorize Auto Car Club, New York, thanks for coming out. We got Venom Stage, thanks for coming out. We also got the Nut House, thanks for coming out. Peace and love to the Lack Cruises, thanks for coming out. We also want to shout out my Burning Classic Car Club, thanks for coming out. We got the Wolf Squad, thanks for coming out. We got New York City Old School, thanks for coming out. We got the G-Fam, thanks for coming out. We got Wolfpack Car Club, thanks for coming out. And last but least, we got New York City Classic Car Club of Brooklyn. Thanks for coming out. If I missed your car club name, thanks for coming out. We want to show love to everybody. Thanks for coming out. Peace and love and have fun. Enjoy. God bless you.
No cursing. Although I probably cursed like 45 times. I didn't even realize it.
All right, again, the 67 blue Corvette, please. You're causing a bottleneck. We need you to get to your car. You must be in this park. 67 Chevy Corvette, blue. Please move.
Don't Thank you. other. All right, once again, legendary ladies are walking around with a credit. Get your credits. There's a good possibility of 500 credits will be awarded to somebody today, or possibility of other people being involved. So get your credit. See the ladies, legendary ladies in pink. Thank you, ladies. Suavemente, besa.
Altoids.
Altoids.
Everybody's eyes are
I like that 1997 Suburban.
97 Suburban.
Is it and you?
No.
You got it. What's your son's car?
The Black Laser?
Yeah. I love that.
He just got that.
I have another one I gave him, and he ran into the ground. I'm trying to put it back in.
When I go back to Arizona, that's what I'm going to get.
Yeah.
I need something.
Yeah.
No? Great truck. I need something that I can be able to pull something.
Hey, yeah. Okay. That'll pull. That'll pull with you. Can't get it out. They're doing construction on my block.
Trap.
I'm glad you're here.
Yeah. You ain't kidding. No. In all my years.
This is the
I know they're moving the Corvette right now.
Oh, they're moving here?
Yeah, they found the guy.
They finally got it.
Yeah.
Perfect. All right, good, so that means we're going out right now.
Yeah,
that's
how's he going to get out, you know?
They got him.
Yeah, they got him. Just the FBI, don't worry about it. I missed, so I might as well just keep going.
There's too many cars.
Yeah. The cars are all looking familiar.
All number 400.
Yeah. I know there's at least four. And they got cars on the outside.
Yeah.
One more row. Maybe the line for the hot dogs is down. Like a 5-minute notice.
Yeah.
This way I can change my battery, we'll set up and we'll tape the whole thing. Starting to get tired.
kid's been on the phone with his girlfriend for about 45 minutes yelling at her. Okay, behind my car. Yelling. Yeah.